friends, family, and the people will get angry if I don't say that Jennifer is incredible. As you may know, I was Jennifer's capstone advisor. I would say that Jennifer is the most eager, bright, and inspirational students I've ever had the pleasure of teaching, but then I would be lying. She's an average student. She'll probably go to college to get an MFA, and halfway through, realize that there's no way of supporting her family, and end up doing something that she never wanted to do. Like teaching. Anyways, I think that Jennifer is about ready to start. Take it away, Jennifer.
Thank you. Once my life was sad, living in the dark. Once my heart was broken, jagged like a shark's teeth. Once I couldn't read the pages of happiness. Now I can, and also the pages of books. You taught me how to read, and you taught me how to smile. You taught me it's okay to be gay, and the best coping strategy is denial. You don't have to be for eating bugs. Most of you do grosser things. I may not have learned science, but I've learned love. Oh, asthma, my asthma. You got me from doing crack, ma. And that's your order.
Teaching at this doctor taking full butt.